6 years old. Little Tay used to be alone. Another new mom and dad. Another school, another house that could never be a home. When people ask him how he likes this place, he looks up and says, with a smile upon his face, this is my temporary home, nowhere I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through, this is just a stop on the way to where I'm going, and not afraid because I know this is my temporary home. New mom on her own, she needs a little help, got nowhere to go. She's looking for a job, looking for a way out, and a halfway house can never be home. At night she whispers to her baby girl, someday you will find a place here in this world. This is my temporary home, nowhere I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through, this is just a stop on the way to where I'm going, and not afraid because I know this is my temporary home. Oh. Old man in hospital bed, the room is filled with people he loves. He whispers, don't cry for me, I'll see you all someday. He looks up and says, I can see God's face. This is my temporary home, nowhere I belong. Windows and rooms I'm passing through, this is just a stop on the way to where I'm going, and not afraid because I know, and this is my temporary home. Oh.
Good. Louie, stop. Good job, honey. That's a good-